We've shown the first prototype of our electric jet ski and sort of the next step for the REV project, because we've been converting electric cars for a number of years now. Because everybody likes jet skis, but then of course everybody hates jet skis because of the pollution and the noise. And with this electric jet ski, we basically take the two negatives away and all that's left is pure joy and positive experience. I really see there's going to be a big market because there's a number of ecotourism and there's a number of lakes in different countries. We're not allowed to have power vessels, and with electric boats, electric jet skis, I think there's going to be definitely a market for these areas, if not overall. Well, definitely it's not going to pollute the water, and also it's not going to produce any CO2 or any other nasties. All the energy we use for charging the jet skis from renewable sources, especially solar energy that we put into the jet ski, so it's totally environmentally friendly.
Pretty exciting. It definitely sounds a lot different to a normal jet ski. You can really hear the water moving, which is really cool as well. Stability wise, a bit different, but it's exciting. There's a lot of little things we can definitely work on. We're talking about today working on the throttle and adjusting that, just so we can get full power, as well as the redistribution of weight, so we've got that sort of more real jet ski like feeling in terms of handling.
In the marine environment, I think lots of things are going to happen. There's going to be electric ferries, there's going to be electric boats. Who knows what's next? There might be electric planes as the final step. And of course, we're looking at charging systems and management systems for charging.